I sit and I wait and I ponder in part on the fitness and state of my stuttering heart. For the fickle and fateful finger I find has prodded and poked till I'm out of my mind. Yeah. It's niggled and nudged and reminded me thus of the innocent days when there wasn't a fuss to be had, just the thunder and wondrous heat as our bodies rejoiced and our hearts missed a beat. Yeah. Oh, the first flush of youth, as uncouth as it was, brought its own special brew to intoxicate us, when a solitary smile and the swish of a skirt was the perfect precursor to inevitable hurt. But we didn't care least enough not to show it. Relationship started, then either we'd blow it, or more often than not, we'd be last to know it was over. From mystery to history, sky high to sober. Girls today, what do they like? Do they ride like a bike, or like drive a car, or take a trike, or take a hike, or make you cry, or fly a kite, or take you as high as one, or fake you, or break you just for fun? Day, are they the same as they were in my day? Girls today, yeah. So I sit and I contemplate how long it seems since the world was a cauldron of beautiful dreams. And if girls of today will make the man of tomorrow live impossible lives, built on worry, worry and sorrow. Well, maybe it's changed and out cold, it's their world and they see nothing wrong with it. So I wonder if somehow I learn to let go, let them get on with it. What would I know anyway about girls today? Just for fun. Girls today, they're just the same as they were in my day.